Legend has it that long ago, a group of seven heroes rose up and saved the world from hordes of merciless fiends. Their names were thus: Kazinsi, Supie, Dantarg, Noel, Bakon, Rockbouquet, Wagnus. It was said they would return, should the world fall under threat once more.
It's only a matter of time before fiends attack this town.
We need the legendary seven heroes to save us. Now, more than ever.
To hell with you fiends! I refuse to cower before you.
Once again, the names of the seven heroes rang throughout the land. Those harbingers of justice had returned. And yet,
A tale of Avalon and the Varenne Empire, and the succession of emperors that led it into prosperity. Spirits, lend me your voices, that this tale might inspire all to greater heights! The stage is set during the time of good Emperor Leon. In those days of Eld, Avalon was a nation of little note. Conflict had spread throughout the land, like fire through dense brush. Leon knew that quenching its flames was key to unifying the people under one banner. Under his roof, he cared for two sons, the courageous Victor and the kind-hearted Gerard. One fine spring day, Emperor Leon took Gerard out on a foray to cull the fiends lurking in a cave.
This cave has caused our people to suffer for far too long. We must eradicate the foul creatures within and seal it off.
Understood, Father.
We are to reconvene with the Vanguard unit. On the way, I shall teach you the basics of combat. However, this is no training exercise. You must be prepared both mentally and physically.
I shall do my best to see that I am.
Strong country and a brave emperor to lead them. As such, they expect great things of Victor, and one day you.
Thank you. Time to act.
What is going on? No. Is that... Victor!
Brother!
My son, are you okay? What happened here?
Father... My flowing slash found its mark. And yet...
Victor!
This can't be happening!
Oh, my beloved child. Please! You must open your eyes! Stay with us, Victor!
Don't go!
Report, soldier. Who dare lay a finger on my heir?
As Avalon stands, so shall I! Let's see how you like it.
We'll be right back.